if you can't afford to get things, like, if you can't use OBS Studios on your computer, or, for example, if you can't buy another screen recorder, this is a really good one that you should get. Of course, you can only record for 10 minutes, but it's pretty good, because 10 minutes is most of the time how long you'd want your video to be. So I'm going to leave down in the description below the link for this site. It's icecreamapps.com/screen-recorder/. So, basically, what you can do there is a zoom in button. See? You can use this, and it will make, like, for example, if you're trying to zoom in to make, so you can make, like, if you're trying to zoom in on something so you could see better. Well, not you, but so the viewers can see better. And that's what you should do. Then over here, this is the volume. Of course, this changes your volume here. And this is your mic. You'd want to put your mic all the way at the top. And if you're playing with other people, like, you're on Skype or, for example, you would want to put it all the way at the top. And not all the way at the top, but at, like, 80. So they could hear you, so everyone could hear your friends, too. And there is a draw tool that you can just draw. You can add sentences, words, circles, shapes, numbers. Yeah. So here you can turn on the camera. And I don't really like turning on the camera because when I look at the video back, it's kind of laggy. So right now I'm recording, so it's not going to say the button here that says record. But usually there's a button here and it says record. When you press that, you have to hesitate. Like, you're going to have to wait some quick seconds, like count to 10. So 10 slow seconds, and then start your intro or whatever you're going to say. Because the thing about Ice Cream Recorder is it gives after the countdown. Like, for example, if you press record, there's a 3, 2, 1 countdown. You have to wait a little longer after that. Then you can start. And there's the pause here, which if you don't want to, if you don't just want to stop the whole video, what you can do is that you do Control Shift P. Look, for example, if you were to want to pause the video, just by using, like, Control Shift something. You have to press record, but of course there's that countdown, and then you have to wait a little longer, so it's not like it's such a big of a deal. And of course, when you press record, it's gonna pop out, so when you start the video, it doesn't show up this. So yeah, I'm not sure I remember how exactly to turn on this, and there's a way to do, like, Control Shift something, and it'll show this. Oh yeah. Also, to show the up bar, which is basically this whole thing here, you would have to do Control Shift H. See? Control Shift H. So, also, before you even do anything before this, what you have to do is, you're going to see something here called, I think it's area. So you press area, and see, over here, you can, usually you would see down here, down there, you would see you would see the taskbar, right? But you can't see it because I put the area, so you can't this, yeah. So, this is free.